Yep. It's ready to leave.
Good.
What everybody else is doing.
There is nobody else.
They're
sleeping.
What the hold up is, we're waiting on the dryer.
But we're going to be out here for
2:25. We're finally getting on the road.
Yeah.
And here's the other vehicle getting ready.
Yeah.
Everybody ready?
We're not going to do it till daylight.
That's right. We won't start till daylight. Almost ready.
It'll take me a minute to get it out if you need me.
Okay. Are we ready?
Get on the road, you better test it.
Do you have the auto zoom right here?
Thank you.
Texas.
One what?
And it's a Sunday. We're in Grove,
Kansas, and of course, now we're getting tickets. But these are really nice people here.
He came back and he looked at my windshield right quick.
We have an eye.
I'm on a merry-go-round. We're in Greenfield, Kansas. The dance is a full set. Come on. Thank you.
last me for 2 hours on my position in the industry. And the attention of the airport focuses on you.
Yeah, well, I have,
Mount Rushmore National Memorial.
Yeah,
it's not important. I can't see a horn. I can't see Mount Rushmore.
Thank you.
Maybe. Yeah.
Quit moving around. Quit.
Yep. something. Okay. You can come out now.
Thank you for announcing.
Yes, very great. And Nana, I wish I would have trained you for.
Huh.
Hey, the business is good. I'm sorry.
Nick.
Danny.
We'll probably be dead. We're going down.
And I doubt that we're
going to
fall
anyway.
Yeah.
I think I changed my mind. Do you think
it's
too late? Yep. We're not
here. Yes, it is. Because the hot dog has water and got some stock.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't I say we were going to stop?
No.
No.
And now we stopped.
We didn't stop.
The loading distance. Oh, see.
Don't look down. I mean, don't look up. Look up.
Thank you. Hold it. If you look up, all you see is the ceiling.
Sky.
Ceiling. Oh, that's kind of close to the sky, aren't we?
No.
The
sky's a whole lot higher.
Well, hey, we get to watch Mount Rushmore. Why is our cart shaky?
The wind.
All of them shake.
We're like in the treetops
now. Oh, I can feel my eyes now.
It didn't look
good. Danny, you got 25 cents.
So we can go.
You got no cents.
I know.
Mount
Rushmore is in a distance.
Just stick your head in there.
Oh, look at it, George.
Stick your head in there.
Put
your head in there. I didn't. There's no
way I'm looking down. Just look down. Okay, trade places. Okay, trade places. Okay.
time the angles your arms are going at. Looks like she's reaching up just a little bit, he's reaching down. Let's watch the angles of their arms as they switch places. So if you switch. Looking back. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like he's gotten a lot smaller, you've gotten a lot bigger. And of course you can see this change with one person as well.
I'm going up a step.
And then back down a step, but it's pretty clear to see that everything's been completely leveled the entire time. A lot of people that see this change, they want to know exactly why things happen the way they do. But if you came looking for that answer, you're going to leave disappointed because I don't know. It's very hard to explain. Even if I did know, I wouldn't say anyway because, well, my job as a tour guide here is pretty much just to see you people as much as I can. I'll try to do that. We'll try to have some fun for the next 20 minutes or so. So if you want to follow me up this way, we'll be right along.
It makes everything a lot easier to see. Also makes everything a lot more fun, which is the main idea here.
Now, before we get into the cabin itself, we're going to pass through a small courtyard. Just be on the fence. As soon as you get inside the courtyard, your balance will probably get a little bit off. Now, don't worry if it happens. It's perfectly normal. Normal people do feel that way. The time to worry is if you don't feel anything at all. Probably a pretty good sign that you're not all that normal. Test everybody out. You want to come up this way?
Away from the doorway, then.
Okay. Now you see some of you are kind of laughing about the way I'm standing in the doorway. I know I look a little crooked, but try shouldn't laugh too hard because you're both standing the same way I am. A lot of the reason for this, of course, is the tilt of the ground we're standing on, so to kind of get an idea of the tilt, well, everyone step back just a little bit, and then keep your feet together and face the cabin. When you do this, you should just kind of try to look at the angles your feet are going at. Looks like the rig keeps coming back to me. Some people think we use magnets up here, but, well, you're like a ball expert, sir, so I might look at the ball. Tell us if you find anything abnormal about it. Magnets are such. In the meantime, I'll pour some of our super cosmos water on the trough and see what happens then. It comes right back up, and anybody know what happens when you drink this water? It comes right back up. I'll take the ball back. What did you think? So you're normal balling? Okay, well, I guess you're the expert, so we're going to have to take your opinion for that. We're going to move inside the cabin now as soon as you get inside. Okay, as I lean out in the corner here, it looks like I'd follow my face if I was stupid enough to let go. You almost did. Oh, I do let go. I can actually stand here fairly well. Good. Now, throughout the cabin, you should be noticing there's a strong pull down toward this corner. I seem to feel that. If I just relax a little bit, feel myself sort of drifting back. Now, some of the pull you're feeling, of course, is because of the tilt of the ground we're standing on. Some of it you're about to see has no relation to that. So, you must try this force.
Why is it looking deep under my camcorder?
Something very wrong with your camcorder. It's probably because you're holding the camera.
No, I was looking at this thing with alert, and it comes off the edge.
Okay, just lean out there.
No, I don't want you to do that.
Standing on the wall. Now, to put your arms out in front of you, you resemble Superman. Just relax a bit, you should feel it pull back into the window. All right, let's see. Will you stand up on this board for us now? So we need to grab onto the railing, you should finish up going toward the window.
Diane, I love it.
Okay, now stand up. And, okay, you want to get on all your own way, and if you just relax a little bit, you should have a strong pull back toward the window. Yeah, looks like you know, so I'll just step down, and something odd has occurred here, you'll notice. When I set down the ball, it actually rolled off in this direction, indicating that the tilt of the board is this way, and then by a logical reason, you should want to fall this way. Most people, though, do feel the pull back toward the window. Okay, let's see, you said about this one. And here, too, if you just relax a bit, you should be feeling a slight pull back toward the wall behind you. Do you feel that? Okay. Most people do this. So I'll step down. And I guess I'll ask your corner for our next bit. And try to lift them up to the left. Try the other way. That's a little tougher, isn't it? Yeah. For the mighty Hercules. We're going to move into the next room. It's a bit like the last demonstration because when I push it this way, it goes easily, but if I try to push an evil business the other way, that gets much, much harder. So, you can try this one. Yeah. Push it that way first. Okay, and then try the other way. You want to bring it to a stop, though, before you do that, because now we have momentum. So try again. Try pushing this way first.
Okay, then bring it back to a stop and try the other way. Now it's a lot heavier that direction.
Okay, thanks. I'm going to put this back up on the wall now. And let's see, could I have, can I just now stand in the corner now?
Yeah, stand in the corner.
Okay. Now I need everyone to kind of compare our height. This is where you were, and you can all see the change. Yeah, I get a lot taller. Now most people think they have this one figured out. They say we've somehow built more up onto the corner, so I go up to let it get taller. And you'll notice though, when I set down the ball, it doesn't roll anywhere. Actually, it comes right back down. But I actually went downhill and grew. Now once again, to prove there are no magnets involved, I can set down an ordinary aluminum soda can and get the same effect. I think you all know that magnets aren't attracted to aluminum. I'm going to do this top ball over the rafter in the middle of the room. And Laura, I want you to catch it. Ready? Okay, here it comes.
Yeah,
I think everybody can see it makes quite a curve. Now, Laura, I told you to catch the ball. That's all right. I'll be back up against the corner, if you would, now. So sit down. I'll hold it for now. Okay, put your legs forward. And your hands in your lap. And I want you to think some nice, honest thoughts. Can you do that?
No.
I hope you can, because you can see we had to replace the floor from people bumping their heads. Try it anyway. I'm going to let you go. Yeah, I think everyone can see that, much to his family surprise, he's actually pretty honest. The best part about this demonstration is that it's hard to get down without somebody holding the chair. So if you step out this way, we'll leave him here for the next tour. Alright, we're going to move out into the action. There will be no movement to either side because it's a bit cracked, as you can see, which accounts for the rolling. It doesn't roll to either side, though, because it is still level that way. Once again, when I set down the ball, you can see it slowly teeters off one end, not to either of the sides. It's, once again, level that way. So, let's see.
We did because it's a high change on cement block. The difference is that on this one, we have an observation point built onto it. So one monkey person can stand here and see the changes that occur while being on the same level as those changes height. So we do these demonstrations to let you hear. All you have to do is watch these two switch plates and tell us what happens. Can you do that? Yeah. All right, well, I hope you can't avoid that. Well, if you hear, let's see what happens when we switch these two. Different angle. The neat part about this demonstration is that it's similar from anywhere on the sea. So you can stand here now, sir, and let's watch what happens when you see
the sea.
That was like he gets a little bit smaller, he gets more taller. Is that what you saw? Okay. Alright, one last time then. You stand here, and we'll switch these. Everyone knows what happened. He got taller and he got smaller. Now, if he kept going and going like this before too long, he'd disappear. He probably better quit now. If he gets mean or grumpy or anything, just bring him back here, then I'll prepare him for a little extra play. The same goes for anybody here. That concludes our tour of the cosmos this evening. Hope you've all seen and done something a little new and different, and hopefully had some fun, too. As we get down...
I don't know who's doing here.
That's a big city. Now this is what you call a city. Houston is not that big.
Yeah, yeah, it's bigger, but Houston's flat, so you can't see it from the distance.
That's too bad, because I like to see it better than you.
Thank you.
Yep.
Can you see him, Donna?
Yeah, the red shirt on him.
He's not reflecting. That's the way I found.
A thousand people a year do that. How long has he been climbing?
Well, I don't. They get a what?
Rush.
Like we got in the helicopter.
Yeah,
it was
full.
You think that was a rush?
Yeah.
No? It's kind of a rush, Danny.
With all the...
With the red... Right there.
Holy. Being way up there in the red.
He's got something. I've been carried there. For the full morning.
What was he?
He's moving now. He's got a little light or something. Here.
Did you get to see it before? No. Not
Shut up, Diane.
I see orange at the bottom of that tree. It just disappeared. That's where Jim went on the farm. It's amazing how it went from things up there.
Mm-hmm.
And different rocks just put together.
Oh, that weight on top. Okay, Johnny, come on down now.
they're going to climb over the rocks and avoid the trail. Let's go around and see if they make it down. I can't see them.
Let's come around on this side. If you go up there where Chris and Danny's at, I'm going to get you, Jessica. Okay. I just never could see you. So how is it? It's cool? Oh, well, how does it feel, Sir Hillary?
see you.
My father works at a chip factory.
Stop!
My father works at a chip factory.
Holy smokes.
Huh? Chris, said it. My father works at a chip factory.
On you.
Okay. Oh, man, it's bleeding.
There's a horse down there.
Hey!
There's a deer. That horse that's sitting with the horse is a deer. Go back. Turn around and go back. It's only 15 minutes left on the state.
Thank you.
deer. There's a road out there. Oh yeah. Go down through there.
Something in it.
A sheep or a goat or something. Oh,
it was a deer.
It was a deer.
Uh-huh.
Quiet.
Uh-huh.
Really? You wanted to see it too.
There's grass on the side of it.